Guys, by the way, we are looking funny because we thought it's the sister tag, so let's look a little alike. I don't even know if it's suiting us, but we are looking like 5-year-olds. Try. Start.
Yes. I don't know what to say.
So. Just say hi.
Hi.
Hi. So this is my sister Shweta. And
hi.
We are doing the sister tag today. I have been wanting to do this tag since the beginning of my channel. Do you remember?
Yes.
She was in Germany and I used to be like, please come back, I want to make the sister tag. So finally it's happening. I have a bunch of questions that we have to answer. How old are you both? I'm 21 years old and she is?
25.
Yeah, we are 4 years apart. Describe each other in one word.
Sweet.
You think I'm sweet? And thank you. I think that Shweta is multi-talented.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, because she's a Virgo and you people are just multi-talented. She can literally do everything on this earth.
No.
Do people ever get you mixed up? But people do think we look alike, right?
Few think that we look alike, like maybe the jawline, the face.
Eyes,
cut.
Big eyes.
Big eyes.
What's something that annoys you about the other person?
About you? What annoys me?
Yeah, what annoys you about me?
She keeps saying yes to everything that I ask her, but she doesn't do it. So yeah, that annoys me.
Okay, and one thing that annoys me is that...
I am a very annoying person, by the way.
But I can't think about like one specific thing.
Yeah, because there are many things.
Yeah, true, true. So I can't think about one. I can't remember.
Hey, I annoy you all the time. I don't know, some things like this only, maybe. Yeah, I don't remember. Yaad aayega toh bata.
So the next question is, what is it like being sisters with a YouTube vlogger?
Okay, so this is a really new thing for me, which I appreciate.
Yeah,
because I'm
it's good. Yeah,
to all this stuff.
To be honest, it was really hard for me to
convince.
You know, let them know, yeah. Convince mom, especially my mom. I'm shocked that I always thought that this will be my dream, which will never come true. Because my parents will be like, you know, why? And I felt like they won't understand.
Yeah, but what was the question again?
How does it feel like being sisters with a YouTube vlogger?
Yeah, so it feels really good. It feels great.
Yeah, and these people support me a lot. My family supports me a lot. I really thought, not with her, but with my mom, that she won't like it and she'll be like, no, don't do it. But I'm so glad she understands and now she loves it more than I do.
Yeah, she does. Keeps
She's check. Always on my channel seeing how many, you know, subscribers and views and bahut zyada ummeed hai mujhse bhi. The next one is, do you ever argue?
Of course, all the time.
Yes. Javi just did like yesterday on some stupid reason.
Yeah.
On a stupid reason and matlab bachpan mein we used to fight and mara mari. Now we don't do that.
I used to get hit a lot, by the way. Her hands, I mean, she's very strong than I am, maybe.
I'm not strong, I'm fat. What's the best thing about one another?
Okay, best thing about her is that she has a nice, beautiful heart. She always lends her stuff to me and she's a giver and she's a positive thinker. She always spreads positive vibes everywhere she goes and I really like that about her.
Thank you. And you know, I just realized what one thing annoys me about her. So that is that I give everything to her with like, not without thinking, ekdam acche man se I give and she doesn't give me a lot of stuff. She didn't give me an eyeshadow today.
Because I have only 3 eyeshadows.
We can
and
share.
And you have like 50.
But we can share. So, and she doesn't give me her clothes. She like hesitates
a
lot.
Yeah, clothes I told them, right?
Yeah, she thinks that I wear them and it becomes loose.
It does.
No, it doesn't. So one best thing I like about Deedu is that she is very responsible, hardworking, multi-talented. Yeah, that's very inspiring. She can do so many things in such like, bahut acche se she can do multiple things. So that's very nice thing about
her.
And like, she's my elder sister, so I've always had that support. Since school, any, you know, I used to show her projects to school and she used to do my projects. So it's always great having an elder sister. You just know what to look forward to. Favorite inside joke? I don't think we have.
joke, you cannot say a joke, but thing, whatever dad keeps on saying, out of the black forest or something.
Yeah, my dad is super funny and he says stuff like,
what was that?
The forest thing. In the history of the forest.
In the history of the forest.
You know, when we say in the history of the planet, he says, in the history of the forest. He is crazy. I should get my dad on my channel one. Favorite memory together. When we were small, there was a show called Prithviraj Chauhan, which was amazing. We loved Rajat Tokas. Me and my cousins loved him, and so we used to record ourselves playing scenes, and Shweta used to write all the dialogues that you'll be this character, you'll say such lines. I think you still have that diary somewhere. And she used to make her jewelry. There was this princess called Sayogita, and I'll insert a photo. She had very pretty jewelry, and she used to DIY that jewelry, and like we used to wear it, and we have so much footage. I don't know where it is, but it is amazing. Clothes like her, and someone was Prithvi. It was amazing.
So mine would be to be with her somewhere in a lone place and just chit chat with her.
Guess each other's favorite singer. You wanna go first or Demi?
Yours is really difficult.
You should know. I love
like
someone.
Many people.
No. I truly love someone. My dad can say his name. Who is very
Take
like.
So bad.
He is so like not so hyped, you know. No one talks about him. No one likes him. I love KK. Khuda jaane ke. And all. He has an amazing voice and he's so underdog.
Yeah.
He's good. And I think hers would be Atif Aslam. Yeah. Mine is also Atif Aslam, but my bachpan wala is KK.
The heart.
Yeah, KK is really, really awesome. What do I like? Comedy, horror, or chick flick?
Comedy.
And you also like comedy. I think I like chick flick more than comedy.
Yeah, maybe, yes.
Like
yes,
both,
yes.
Comedy and chick flick. Romantic stuff.
I like romantic stuff.
Yeah, you don't.
Not
you don't.
Jane the Virgin.
Jane the Virgin is like amazing. And horror? What about horror?
I used to love horror movies.
Horror is not my thing.
But for me it was a very big thing. Do you remember? I was obsessed.
Yeah, she used to go to every horror movie in
Ghar
the theater.
We used to watch everything. And now I think I'm out.
Friends. Who was that? Shweta and...
Shweta is like my horror movie partner, yeah.
Shweta and someone.
Shweta and all of the group. But Shweta and me are like always like this, like squeezing each other. So.
Yeah, and Abhi, I'm avoiding it a little bit because it's very negative and I think about it a lot.
Is
and I believe in such stuff, you know?
Like, crazier all the time.
I believe in it.
You never know.
No.
I am weird. They know that. They all know I'm weird. Super weird. But I believe in that stuff, you know?
What's my favorite movie?
Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham.
Yes.
And for you, it will be Harry Potter, Batman, all these cool things.
I am Batman.
Yes. All these cool things she loves.
No, it's not about coolness. It's about you read Harry Potter, you'll understand. It's the best.
I know, but what's my favorite TV show?
I just don't like it.
Jane the Virgin. Seriously? Yeah, like current favorite.
Fine.
It's so funny. For her favorite show would be Purana Wala, I can tell. Castle, Arrow, Flash, Prison Break. In mein se koi.
Breaking Bad.
Yes, how can I forget that? Same thing.
It was the best one.
Yeah, Breaking Bad and Prison Break.
They are all different.
Yeah, but they're very popular. And based on the same thing, right?
No.
Okay, let's not try. What are my pet peeves? Like something that annoys me, like
mommy.
That's not a pet peeve. She just
yeah, but she annoys you most of the time. If mom says,
I tell you
in
my
a good way to her that comb your hair in this way or that way.
Why do you care? Why are you telling me? Just go away from here.
You're making me sound like a really bad daughter.
No, but you do that, don't you?
Yeah, I don't like people telling me stuff. Especially when I'm getting ready, my mom is like, tu kaise aise sud naras? Tu hi assist hu naras? I'm like, I'm not even ready yet.
My biggest pet peeve is when I write long messages and they reply with like one word. For example, there was a girl and it was her birthday, so I left her a very like nice message that happy birthday, wish you, I hope you get all the things you want in life and everything, and lots of emojis, and it was this big and she replied me with a TY.
TY?
Just
really?
A TY.
Not a single emoji? Who writes TY?
मैसेज ही नहीं करती ना, रिप्लाई ही नहीं करती ना उससे. अच्छा
ओके, हु इज द मोस्ट टैलेंटेड?
बोथ. क्लियरली
बोथ.
शी कैन पेंट, शी कैन डांस, शी कैन कुक, शी कैन डू ऑल ऑफ थिंग्स. बोथ. अमेजिंग अमेजिंग नेल आर्ट्स.
माय होल लाइफ आई हैव फेल्ट लाइक आई हैड नो टैलेंट. Yeah, because you are lazy. Like being lazy is your talent, maybe.
No. She sleeps all the time.
I don't sleep all the time.
Okay, next time I'm gonna vlog about it.
No. Complete the sentence. My sister is my dash.
My sister is my cockroach.
Oh my god, yeah. I call her Didu, such a nice name. And she calls me a cockroach. She calls me an egg, which I do think I look like an egg. What else she calls me? She calls me rat these days. She calls me a rat. Then she calls me so many things. So many random.
But she's my cockroach and she.
She thinks I look like a cockroach?
Be my cockroach.
From what angle I look like?
There are white cockroaches on the earth.
But no cockroach looks like this man. Okay, my sister is my hero. She is literally my hero. She does so much for me and like she's just amazing. She's like my brother.
Yeah, thank you.
She's like my brother. Who's an apple of the eye of your mother?
Chun. We have a cat. His name is Chun. And he's like, I mean, she cannot live without him. It's all the time.
But Chun? In between us, it's her.
No.
Yeah, it's her.
It's her.
The next question is, who's daddy's sweetheart? That's me, of course. It's like teams, you know? Ooh. I'm me and dad on one side and my mom. My mom loves Didu. Like, A lot.
I don't think so.
Yeah. See, if you are the younger sibling, then please give this video a thumbs up if you agree that your parents love the elder child more.
No.
Yeah, it is true. What did you fight most about as children?
Remote.
Exactly what I was going to say. Remote, yes. The TV remote. And she was so bad that if she had the remote and we were having food and if she had to drink water, she used to go to the kitchen with the remote because she knew that if she had left it, I would have taken it and changed the channel. She's that mean.
No, smart.
Smart and mean. That completes this video. This is my sister Shweta. Please give me a thumbs up if you liked it and let us know if you want us to do any more videos. And subscribe if you haven't already and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.
Bye.
Chalo abhi thumbnail. No. I look fat. Oh, this is so weird. You have to post for some time so that I can take a screenshot. Asa ka hai aashirwad deti hai ka tu? You can't say that.
You only have taste buds for garlic butter. Amul garlic butter, you have to try.